Fellow Liberians, as a country and people, we are blessed to commemorate yet another year of existence, Liberia's 173rd independence anniversary on July 26, 2020. To God be the glory. We all must be grateful to our President, His Excellency, Dr. George Mani Weah, and the government of Liberia, to our local and international partners, and ourselves for collectively working to sustain the hard-earned peace and stability. Fellow citizens, notwithstanding the current challenges of COVID-19 pandemic, amongst others, I, as your First Lady and Mother of the Nation, encourage you to remain hopeful and even more determined than ever before to unite in moving our country forward. While celebrating, be mindful that COVID is real. We must protect ourselves, our families, and our communities by always washing our hands, keeping a social distance, and wearing our mask. Please remember to do so. As our national anthem says, with God above our rights to prove, we will overall prevail. Happy Independence 2020 to you all. God bless Liberia.